we brought the sword back down right now. Well, so yeah, I talked about an SMG in that video. We're not offering an SMG we just brought to the game. And it was just like a normal SMG in the game. It was only hidden for about half an hour to and not many people were. This is a big deal about damage and headshots to about. Not that big, right? But I mean, it's still a new SMG. But the thing about this is the way and the thing that this the way people think this is going to come out, because if you actually go to these League challenges, you will see an SMG on the side of one of the pictures. And that is the same SMG that you can see in the thumbnail of the SMG that was accidentally brought into the Fortnite Battle Royale. So if you look at the guys, what do you think is going to happen with this new SMG? Do you think it's going to be bad? But you never know that I'm going to be able to do that. Some people like, if you know the suppressed SMG, I'm not a massive fan of it, I like it, but I would prefer the other suppressed SMG. I forgot, it's not submachine gun, is it? It's like a different gun set as a guy over there. So yeah, hopefully, I hope we bring an SMG to Fortnite, that come there, yeah, the submachine gun set, but it's not. Yeah, I hope they bring it. They haven't brought anything to the game for a while now, and I mean, it'll just be something new to play with. So yeah, in the thumbnail, that's what it looks like. It looks like a, slowly rapid fire SMG. I don't really like that one. I mean, it's massive stuff, but it would be very good if it shot more bullets. Only 16 bullets, you can't really have an SMG with 16 bullets in. It doesn't really work properly. But it does work properly. 60 bullets, not really that good. So yeah. Hopefully we do get a new SMG brought to Fortnite. It looks like that weapon. It really does. Feels like just a normal SMG, don't it? I hope it is just like normal SMG, because it's like, it is obviously going to be something that people I hope we do get a new SMG brought to Fortnite. Different. I can't remember the last thing that actually was added. That was in like a battle royale gameplay. Is in like, I feel like it was I don't know. Let's get him real quick. Obviously, guys, I also wanted to comment down below. What do you guys think of the the heavy sniper meter? Like it? Not, we've just died. I don't really feel like it should have been nerfed. They have decreased though, like what could happen. I don't know, they have like thing is though, they've released the amount of headshot damage that you get on when you shoot it. But I don't see the point of them decreasing the headshot damage. It still does about 300 damage, and that won't affect anything in Battle Royale, because you have max 200 damage. You have max 200 HP, you have 100 health, and you have 100 shield if you can get that much in the game. So yeah, leave on your thoughts below what you think about the new SMG that is probably going to come to Fortnite. I mean, they haven't fully released it yet, but they've accidentally released it into the game files, what has been brought to Battle Royale. It does look like a decent SMG, you know, it does look like a good SMG that could be used in Fortnite. So I hope they do bring an SMG. I mean, 16 to 30 damage, 30 damage to the head. I mean, I think I can't remember what the other one was. Obviously, it's mini gun, like 20 damage. Flipping heck, that was an absolute decent kill, like, you know. So yeah, I hope they do bring a new SMG, something new to Fortnite, something new to play with. Pump an SMG, a new SMG to play with. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Comment down below what you think is going to happen, or if this new SMG is going to come to Fortnite. Until next time, peace.